So, how's it going, guys? Were you about to speak?
No, I was about to. I was just looking at the camera.
Right. So, how's it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back with another video for you guys. Today, I've got Jack and George on my channel. Would you guys like to say a quick hello?
Hello.
Hello.
We're going to be doing something that's been done quite recently. We've got two blindfolds. I don't know if you can see one here, one there for Jack. We're going to be doing a two-way guess who. For the first five packs, I'm going to name the league and nationality of the best player or the player that popped up on the screen, rather. And then after that, I'm going to have a go at playing the game myself. The winner will take my position. I think it makes sense. As always, guys, shut your eyes and have a go at yourself. Let's see if you guys get these before these guys do.
All right.
Be honest as well.
Yeah, don't lie. No lying.
We've seen the comments coming. Yeah. You guys say, "Oh, I got 10 out of 10. We know that is absolute crap. If you need to buy any coins before the team of the season, guys, you can actually still sell players over on FIFA Ultimate Team Coins, as well as buying accounts with preloaded coin value on there, like 1 million, 2 million, up to 10 million coins. Be sure to go check them out. Link in the description down below. Don't forget to use discount code OCAL at checkout to get the most money off your coins. Without further ado, Jack, are you ready?
I'm ready.
George, are you ready?
I'm ready, mate.
Are you wearing identical sunglasses?
Yeah, we've got the same Ray-Bans and the same scratch. Blindfold. Yeah.
You are so sad. Your blindfold's upside down.
Is it?
That's George though, isn't it?
Textbook.
Right. It's better than the T-top.
No, he said upside down, not the wrong way around.
Absolute donut.
Way around.
Put it around a bit on like that. That's what this bit is for, so your nose can breathe.
Alright, moving on.
Here we go. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, first pack is going to be opening now. Here we go.
Can you make sure George isn't cheating?
No, neither of you guys are cheating.
Okay.
I know that for a fact. I'm a very fair adjudicator. All right. League of nationality.
Do we have multiple guesses? Like, can we just shout names or?
You get two guesses. If you get it wrong, the other person wins the point.
Good shout.
Yeah? Fingers on buzzers, all right? In fact, I'll tell you what you have to do. You have to buzz before you say the player name, all right? Your buzz, George, is going to be bzz. Your one's going to be a ding. You're going to say ding,
ding.
Buzz, bzz, ding.
Ding.
Okay, right. League of nationality of this player. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Colombian.
Oh.
BPL.
Buzz.
George.
Valencia.
No.
No.
Jack.
Morales.
No. Colombian. All right.
Oh yeah.
Questions, guys. You can ask questions.
Colombian.
Does he play for Man United?
Yes.
Buzz.
Yes.
Falcao.
There you go.
Yeah.
Wait. Falcao, your first pack. You didn't say anything.
I can't say anything. I can't say anything. I've got to be silent.
You didn't even get an oh.
I went like that, and I was like,
why did I say Morales?
I don't know. I was literally looking at you, Jack. What have you done?
Yeah, that was.
That's what you got.
We got. Fabregas.
Yes.
What a start. That is decent.
That's
what a pack. That was a very good pack.
Yeah,
same as Falcao though, like all the players you could get, you don't want an 88 rated Falcao.
I said we get an 88 though.
We'll just forget about that pack.
That's 1 point to George. Blindfold on, please.
Blindfold.
Sir. Pack number two. What a way to start off, boys.
It's not bad.
I honestly thought you guys would be straight on that.
What are these packs? Are they
35k's?
Oh.
Okie dokie.
It could be quite big.
Gee willikers, man.
Jesus Christ.
Okie dokie then. So we have got someone from Argentina in the BPL.
Should we ask questions?
You're allowed to ask questions. George got that one right, so he can go first.
Does he play for Man City?
Yes.
Can I buzz?
You can buzz.
Buzz. Zabaleta.
Wow, yes. 2-0.
Yeah. Let me see a pack.
That was a pretty shit pack. I'm not gonna lie.
You just got him as well.
I literally just got him. I got three rare silvers. It's like my players that I hadn't
Drenta.
Really had.
Royston Drenta.
You took a bit of a gamble there. Not going for Aguero.
I'd have felt the chair shake
a little bit.
My legs rested on your chair. I'd have felt it. All right.
Blindfolds on, boys. Here we go then. Are you ready, George?
I'm ready.
Bang! Yes. Pack number three. So far, it's 2-0 to George. This is not something. This is a dramatic change in events.
Surprise, motherfucker!
I was not expecting this. Okie dokie then. All right. Here we go. Are you boys ready?
Yes.
We have got someone from Slovenia who plays in the Liga BBVA.
Slovenia.
Yes.
Is that the best player?
Slovenia.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, alright, clue. Alright, clue, here we go.
Stop talking.
I'm trying to give you guys a decent little clue.
Oh,
here.
I know it! It's like Abadubaluba or something. Abadubaluba.
Let's just say this guy may have played extremely well in a recent match.
Oh, what?
I'm trying to think.
Is it an inform?
No. I'm trying to think of a way to explain this. I'm gonna be incredibly upset if I get rid of this first owner. Okay. You guys need to put the pieces of the puzzle together here, boys. I don't want you both to get it wrong.
Slovenia.
Think about what would constitute. How would EA reward somebody who plays well?
Man of the match.
Yeah. Oh. What's his name?
Okay, here we go then. So we're gonna get fingers on Buzz.
Or Black.
Yes! George! 3-0!
Come on!
Holy moly! I can't believe it!
I can't. Where did I think of?
Uber Duba Luba! I can't believe you.
I was thinking of like
Uber Duba Luba!
Obviously, that's not how he sounds, but he's awesome.
Uber Duba Luba! When you said it, I completely glanced over it. Wow, George, you're smashing it at the moment, mate. Absolute scenes up in here. I bet you boys are.
What you guys don't know is George has actually slipped me a tenner.
Just get him on that. That's what we've got through.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I would have said that.
Oblak.
I would have said that Jack would have won this at the start.
Oblak.
Here we go then.
Right.
I'm not in a good position.
You're not, mate. You've got some chasing to do.
First to five, right?
Okay, we can do first to five.
Yeah, because there's 10 packs. So.
Here we go. 35k pack number 4.
These have been,
very tasty. Pack number 4 gets us this guy right here. Okay. We have got somebody, a Spanish lad, who plays in the Bundesliga.
Thiago.
Excuse me? I didn't hear a ding.
Thiago.
Ding!
Thiago?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Does he have to guess now, or can I guess?
Is he a centre-back?
You can ask questions.
No!
Is he a centre-back?
Yes.
Fuck!
Oh!
It's Martinez! It's Martinez!
After he asks a question, you can still ding and guess it. You don't have to wait.
I just asked if I could do it.
No, after he asked that question, you can still buzz in as soon as he's done his question and say, yes, of course you can. Of course you can. Oh, yeah.
If someone guesses it,
it's going to be a whitewash.
No. You just got to ding in. If you guess, and he asks a question, then you can ding in as soon as he asks that question, of course.
All right, 4-0.
Here we go. Whoa. The final pack on this account. Who is it going to fare us? Blindfolds are on.
Fucking ding.
And we have... Ding. Alright. So what we've got for you guys today... Oh God, not him. We have got an Ecuadorian in the BPL.
Ding.
Oh, fucking hell.
You are not a dinger.
Ding Valencia.
Yes.
No, hey, that's what I was going to say.
He's a buzz.
You're a buzz, mate.
I literally did
that instantly as well.
That is a shame.
Everyone knows that instantly, but you got a ding it right.
Bloody buzz like you.
That was very good.
This could be a very, very good comeback, Jack, if you were.
All right, we're going to get onto another account now, guys, and see if George can hold on to his lead. You just got to get in there with the ding.
I'll just get into the game.
Even if you just ding it and you don't know it yet, you can then ask a question.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
What's going on?
Can't see your hands,
no, we're literally loading. I'm loading.
Laughing at you.
You mean you're laughing at me? I can't even see me.
I've got my thing off.
He's got his blindfold off at the moment. 35k pack number 6. 4-1 the current scores. Here we go. We're going to skip this one. I keep skipping it and I shouldn't really do that because...
You don't know which one pops up.
Yes.
It's always the informal, the highest rated.
Okay, there are two... I'm going to say that this was the guy that popped up. But here we go. We have got a Belgian in Liga BBVA.
Does he play for Atletico Madrid?
No.
Belgium.
Oh, who the bloody hell is it?
Quick clue for you lads. Jack, he may or may not have used to play for your club.
Oh no.
Ding Van Wallen?
Yes, there you go. That is 4-2.
Shit, this is early.
Oh, look who else is in there. The George.
Smalling. I was very tempted. Ooh, I was very, Fieri? Very tempted.
Where's Fieri?
I was so tempted to use Smalling as a guy that popped up.
I've got to do the chili thing if I get in a pack.
Who? Smalling?
Yeah.
Really?
Oof. What, are you doing chili now?
No, because I didn't.
We've got plenty of chilies right over his house.
A blindfold on, mate. What are you doing, you little cheat? Right, you little rat bag. Here we go.
Ding dong.
Pack number, I don't even know what pack this is, but the scores are currently 4-2, so it's pack number 7. Here we go. We're going to let it spin.
It's going to be good.
And it pops up.
Ding, Cersei.
Yes. Did I just tell you it?
Yeah,
did I just accidentally say it?
What did you say?
I think I said Cersei.
I did.
I got it. All right.
Actually,
I think I did by accident.
I was taking that as a subliminal.
I was trying to just glide over it. That one's my, that's my fault. Technically, Jack will get that.
4-3. 4-3.
Did you actually say that?
I did say that. I think I did. I'm pretty sure I did say it.
In my head, I didn't hear you say it. I just had like a swimmer, like, just have a guess for something. That's not a
good thing. Lords. That is kind of my fault there, guys. However, the scores are now 4-3.
Comeback is officially well through.
The comeback is on. Here we go.
It's
in pack number 8. Wow, this is very. I didn't think it'd be this close. I really didn't.
Which one, Jack was going to rape me?
Honestly, I did, yeah. All right. Here we go, pack number 8. We have got a Spaniard in the BPL.
Does he play for one of the top 4 clubs?
Yes.
Ding Fabregas.
No.
To play for Arsenal?
Ding.
No.
Ding Diego Costa.
No. You've just dinged 2.
What do you mean?
You've got two guesses.
This is what I'm saying to the camera. I'm asking questions. I'll say, if I ding, can I just say it?
Like, yeah, you can. You get 2 guesses at the play. You can ask questions. But you can only get 2 guesses.
So these things are not explained.
So it did get explained. George got it.
If you use them all up, then...
No, so George now has 2 guesses before you can have a go.
Fucking hell.
Go on.
Okay.
And I've done 2. Good news. I'll know who it is as well.
Does he play for Man City?
No.
Oh, okay.
Does he play for Man United?
Yes.
Does he play in goal?
No.
You've got so many questions,
yeah. That counts as one of your guesses. You asked about, yeah, you have 3 yes or no questions. I think you've asked about 5.
Alright, okay, so it's back to default now then.
Alright, so both of you are back in the game.
Ding Herrera.
Wrong.
Oh my god, how many Spanish players in this club?
Oh, let me think. Come on. Who could it be?
Wow.
You guys are struggling this badly with this guy.
Plays for Man United as well.
Oh, Ding Mata.
Yes.
No!
There we go. Finally. Whoa. Is that 4 all?
Oh, I had 4 guesses in that one.
You had so many guesses.
So good guesses, not like stupid ones.
That was, I can't believe that.
Oh, I'm pissed.
That took a really long time. Oh, pack number 9.
There's more Spanish in that league than
this is unbelievable. Pack numero...
Oh, come on, don't screw it up.
Nueve? Is it Nueve? I don't know.
Uno, dos, tres,
cuatro, cinco, seis, ocho, nueve. Yes, here we go. All right, we've got Brazilian in the Liga BBVA.
Ding Neymar?
Wrong.
Does he play for Barcelona?
Wrong.
Does he play in defence?
Yes.
Ding Miranda?
Wow! Wow! Bang! What a turnaround! What a turnaround! What the
that
heck?
That is a comeback.
All right, I think what we got to do here, ladies and gentlemen, we've got one more pack left, so let's just see if Jack can really add insult to injury
that's
here.
That little fucker there as well. Get it?
Oh my... Get it? Oh my God.
George.
What has happened? You fell apart.
I'm very...
You fell apart there. All right, we've got the last mega pack here today. So far, it's been an intense game. Jack has taken it at the moment. If you guys have enjoyed this and want to see more, let's try and smash out 5,000 likes. That'd be absolutely awesome.
You ain't ended yet.
Here we go. Oh, that's the last pack. Here we go. All right. We've got somebody who is Turkish in the Liga BBVA.
Buzz Turan.
Yes! 5-5!
I was trying to think
Wow!
That.
Yeah, hold on, I reckon we should do one more 7.5k pack.
We agreed on this.
We agreed on it. But it's a tie, man. We can't leave it on a tie. Because we all want some closure on this. Who is the best?
Well, we have got
Alright, we have got somebody He's Chilean and he's in the BPL.
Oh my god, Sanchez.
Wrong.
Buzz Isla.
Wrong. You can ask question, boys.
Oh, I'm just trying to think of
He plays for one of the teams that's in Spencer's London United.
Come on.
Does he play in midfield?
No. 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves.
Jack will get it now. Oh man.
Ding Vargas.
Ding Vargas, no. Jack takes it.
Jack wins.
The overall victor on today's video is gonna be Jack. If you wanna check out these guys' channels, their links will be in the description down below, so be sure to go check them out, guys. Commiserations to George, as unlucky. Jack, congratulations, you made one of the most ultimate comebacks I've ever seen. If you guys enjoyed the series, like I said, be sure to drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here, and check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley, you as always have been fantastic. Hope you have a great day, and goodbye.
Whoop. That's what you usually do.
Whoop. I do, but it's too far.